The men's 400 meters freestyle competition of the swimming events at the 2011 World Aquatics Championships took place July 24. The heats and final took place on July 24. Topic: Records. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship records were as follows. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. 49 swimmers participated in 7 heats. Qualified swimmers are listed. Topic: Final. The final was held at 18:13.